I'm shorting the maglock. I need you to trigger the override.
On it.
Looks like a voice memo from Krieger.
I liked Rick Wilson, I did, but bleeding hearts don't survive this business. Maybe we should settle a plaque in Total War. Name a bench after him. Huh. Yeah, I bet he'd love that.
Simon Krieger, bastion of compassion. More info on Rhino.
I know he says he wants out of that suit, but let's face it, the metal onesie is the only reason anyone gives a damn about him. Let's upgrade his armor. If we help him smash Kid Spider, he'll forget all about wanting out.
There's nobody this guy won't manipulate. Notes about Roxxon independent contractors.
We need an outside partner to track Tinker and Spider-Man for us. Tombstone's off the grid. Black Cat's gone straight-ish. What about the guy in purple? Why did he go away? What was his name? Yeah, he'll do.
Guy in purple? That can't be. No way.
Triggering the override.
There's a voice memo on here.
Sir, the police are asking about Rhino. What do we tell them?
Our man at the RAV is setting up a special work release program. Tell the police Rhino doing the little community service.
Can't believe they got away with this.
Door's unlocked, but I need you to force it open.
Can do. Okay, really. Why Tinkerer?
Leverage I got against Miss Mason. I mean, you caught them together. Well, I mean, you caught them, but it was thanks to your intel, so clearly there's something going on there.
You agreed to leave the kid alone.
Uncle Aaron?
The kid. I love how you say that. It's just so paternal.
Let Spider-Man go, and I'll get you new. Feed you underground intel, whatever you want.
See? Leverage works every time.
Miles, Spider-Man!
Here's leverage for you. I've seen things. New form making people sick. What you did to Rick Mason. If I went public.
Yeah, but you won't. Here's the deal. You're a wanted thief. Plus all the jobs we've done together. But you'd be in the cell right next to mine. And we both know you're a little too self-serving for that. So, we're gonna head in and check on Miss Mason and Spider-Man. But it's kind of an invite-only party. Yeah. Bye.
On, but I didn't think he'd sell me out.
I can't believe this. You led me into a trap. Why do I keep listening to you?
Ben, no. There has to be an explanation. I didn't know this would happen.
Just say it. Let's keep moving. Can you get this open?
Yeah, sure.
How did you open the other door? Could you do it again? They initiated a lockdown. That's the control room we have to get into.
So we need past those security shutters.
Gotta make me down here.
Let me see what I can do. There. That power.
Accessing. I can't hotwire the shutters, but I can move machinery, like that crane.
Maybe we can use that. I'll look around.
They built engines for their APCs in here. Hey, I can raise and lower that crane. Is that useful?
Hey, crane's over this engine thing now.
Engine thing. I've got an idea. Can you move the crane back to the assembly line?
Yeah, think I know where you're headed.
Can you move the crane back?
Those nodes can work, if I can find power. Yeah. Nice! Webs are conducting electricity. We can use those nodes and some webs. Reroute power to the laser. You're good. Use a laser.
One laser coming up.
Perfect. If I overcharge the engine, it'll be explosive.
And explosive is just what we need to destroy that shutter.
Time to make it explosive. Looks like they guessed our plan.
Not hard. There's only one exit.
All right. I'll take care of those guards. You get that door open.
One thing. Did you ever think about calling me to tell me you were Spider-Man? You know, after my parents died, Rick basically had to become my dad. I thought I'd miss having a brother, but I have you.
Finn, I...
That won't hold forever.
Go. I'll be fine, just go. Those guys with the lights on their helmets can spot heat sickness.
temperatures. They'll see you if you try to go invisible.
Wonder how much of their R&D department is dedicated to fighting us.
Probably millions of dollars in untaxed money. You clear the floor, I'll work on overriding security so we can get out. I can still access machinery if you need to move anything.
This one.
I see it.
You good in there?
Yeah, those webs are holding the door. Whole base is on alert though, so be careful.
Another way. What if we went public about Rick's death?
Do you have proof? Because I don't think the word of two vigilantes is going to convince people.
There's got to be a way. I think that's the exit. Hey. Lost and found.
Thanks. I know this place. This is Krieger's lab.
Krieger has a lab?
Mostly for show, but yeah. Showed me a photo once.
Krieger's lab. Wait. All the current new form project data's on here. Toxicity reports, failed safety reviews, and Krieger's name's on everything. This would destroy Roxxon.
Spider-Man and the Tinkerer. Roxxon will be pleased.
Just make sure he doesn't do anything. I'll be right back. Krieger said he'll shut Roxxon down the right way.
You know, Krieger told me how you're.
brother die. Very amusing.
Shut up.
He also told me it was your fault.
Krieger updated the reactor. Tried to supercharge it to make his deadline. If Finn goes through with her plan... Oh my god. Harlan.
You want to die. Helpless.
No, no, no!
Go to hell.
I'm gonna go grab a washcloth, some antibiotics.
Miles? Where have you...
Pero qué pasó? What are you wearing?
I have to tell you something.
Finn's attacking the plaza.
Yeah.
So that was you chasing her through the city. As Spider-Man. You could have died. No lo puedo creer. Why didn't you tell me about any of this? All those talks we had? How to keep yourself safe? But this...
Didn't want you to worry. And the other Spider-Man's gone. I just keep making things worse and worse. And I'll speed up things with you.
Miles. There is nothing you could ever do or ever be that would make me stop loving you. You give me strength, Miles. That's all a hero really is. Someone who's brave for the people they love.
Just a guy who doesn't give up.
Gloria's handling Feast, and Teo's gonna help us go door to door.
Perfect. Let's get this evacuation started. I'll meet you outside. You remind me more of your father every day. You stay safe.
Hello.
Hey, I'm telling people in Harlem they need to evacuate before me and your mom go door to door.
Okay, cool. I wanted to say, thanks for always having my back, man. Hey, I could use your help before you go.
You got it.
I want to cross-reference underground activity with buildings that could store a new form. Maybe you could hack Oscorp surveillance towers, or...
I'm in. It'll take a while to narrow down.
That's all right. Thanks, man. Gonna stretch my legs a little, then head out. Gonna take some time to work on music when this is all over.
Your mom texted. She's working on this building, then heading down the block to evacuate people closer to the plaza first.
You still gonna help?
Totally. Soon as I find Finn's latest new form set up.
Whatever's about to go down in Harlem, I hope our place survives it. I'm not sure a pre-hero wing snack is the best idea right now. I should check the app. See if people need help.
You ever need my help again? Bring my...
Almost there, Miles. Keep
really appreciated Central Park till now. Love this place. Is that roasted almonds? Oh man, I should get some of those. Wait, no. Focus, dude. Focus.
Ultimate level work here, Miles. Carve your own path challenge complete. Here's a trick. Invert your weapon. You need for a second midair zip. A real lifesaver, that one.
Inverted? Really? Well, what? Oh, he's right. Totally right.
Hey, I found Fifth Center, Osclova Science Center. It's closed for renovations.
Oh my. Our energy converter that won the middle school science fair. That's how she's gonna finish making the new form unstable enough to blow up Roxxon Plaza.
Oh, it's like she picked it to get back at you.
Maybe she did. Thanks, Genki.
It's my job. Speaking of, time to help your mom evacuate Harlem. Later.
Okay. Oscorp Science Center. Finn needs to know what'll happen if she goes through with her plan. And if she won't listen, I'll take the new form. Destroy it if I have to. Transmitter next. Thank you. the transmitter.
Challenge is all about the art of the dodge. Defeat the enemies while taking as little damage as possible. Four hits, and you'll have to restart. Step into the circle when you're ready. Good luck.
Four hits. Okay, got this.
Thank you.
message, and I'll listen to it eventually.
It's Miles. I know I'm the last person you want to talk to right now, but you need to listen. Krieger updated the specs on the reactor. If you plug unstable...
Got two words for you. Air combat. In this challenge, enemies only take damage while airborne. Get as many airborne KOs as possible. Approach the pump when you're ready.
Air combat? Oh, I got this.
Looks like a break-in.
You got at least an hour.
Yeah, it is.
What's to come home early?
You're armed, right? We'll deal with it. That don't sit right with me.
Look, man.
Spider-Man? Seriously?
Don't you have better things to do?
Not today, burglars.
Spider-Man did my sights!
Yeah. try Finn. Again.
This user does not accept calls from this number. Please hang up now.
Seriously?
This plaza and the blocks around it are alive with sound. What you're looking for is light, distinct.
Light, huh? Okay. Something distinctive. Sound, but definitely distinctive. It's light though.
This class is where I had my first job. I was fresh out of high school. Didn't have a year or a mask. God paid me the mother's boss. Ruck him up, take everything in the water. Your dad found out. He stood under those wind chimes yelling at me for an hour. He never told our folks. He made me promise I'd stop stealing. Wish I kept my word.
You had to. Only you and Dad would have stayed close. And you and I would be okay too.
Thank you. Oh! Taking out the trash. I like how he's still a teenager, this kid. He's awesome.
Have fun with this one. I had a repeat client I always met here. Got real used to waiting. Listen, hearing this sound running on a tight schedule.
A sound on a schedule? Pretty cool, but that happens all day. Not at specific times.
My four-part series, Underground Exposed. While Spider-Man was shutting down the Underground's hideout in the Upper East Side, I found evidence of their days partnering with Tombstone's gang. Yep, you heard that right. They worked together off and on until an Underground killed one of Tombstone's people. Cue violent feud. The Underground were horribly, hopelessly outgunned. Then Tombstone was hauled off to prison, and not long after, the Tinkerer became their new leader and supplier. You can find more details on my blog.
I met here used to take the ferry from Jersey. Her friend was good money. Busted. He's how your dad found out about your problem. Me, that thief was making it big in New York. And your dad volunteered for the case. I could feel him closing in. I had to try and guess which would be worse. I told him.
Reason Dad cut him off. Not if he fessed up. It just wasn't Dad.
Hey, young guy. You got almost everything you need for the trap. You just unlocked the spot where you could find the last piece. Hope it works for you.
I don't know. After everything with Krieger, it's fine.
Bombs, man.
I'll keep my guard up.
Increase your score. Zip to the prompt and we'll start.
Okay. Let's defuse some bombs. Aren't
yards away, then sneaking in to defuse the bombs.
Need to get them away from the bomb.
You never take them.
Easier than I thought. See me doing these challenges. Oh, there's Spider-Man, stealthing holograms. That's totally normal, not weird in any way.
Switches.
discharge protocol.
Stupid level, I hate it. This is a stupid level.
Initiating investigation.
good. Glad these bombs aren't real.
Guard up. down. Need to look for more. Underground hacked you. Just hang on.
The control!
Found signal from the hack. Helicopter dude?
It's steady for now, but I need full control back.
Okay, I'll fix it.
I'm
tough fight, but he was weakening. Then, just as I thought I might actually win, Vulture's eviler twin brother showed up to help.
Super clean combat design.
Yeah.
Sorry about this, nephew. Krieger and the Tinkerer kill each other. Go back to being Spider-Man when the heat dies down.
And what? Just hide down here? I don't get to pick and choose when I'm Spider-Man. I gotta stop failing.
No, you gotta survive. I've been trying to teach you that, but you don't listen.
You want me to survive so bad? Why sell me out to Krieger?
Wasn't a sellout.
Yeah.
I'm serious. You were never supposed to get caught. Krieger broke our deal.
You want it back in the family, and that's the best you could do?
I saved your life.
You threw me in a cell.
To protect you.
Like this is protecting me?
Damn it, Miles. I'm not gonna lose you too.
And I'm not gonna let people die just to save my skin. You underestimated me.
We're never gonna
I know I messed up. I let you down. We're family.
Family? That didn't stop you from lying to me, manipulating me, fighting me? Being family isn't enough anymore.
Doesn't have to be like this. You, me, hating each other? That's how it happened between me and your dad. I don't want to repeat that.
I don't either. But I can't be the person you want to turn me into. I can't turn my back when people need me. I have to be better than that. See him close renovation, and the underground moves right in. Vin's gotta be inside.
Stop us from doing what we want.
see what kind of security you got. See any kind of barrier they had at Gen Thea? I need a drain to generators. Power down. Need a new power source. Yeah, this'll work. Won't reach. This is gonna work. This is working. A couple more. Yes. Yeah. Task Force. Fair, getting to show off our converter here. You were so proud. Underground cash. She's gotta be further inside.
Ben! Come on. We need to finish this. You and me.
She's gotta be with our project. Down that hall.
I'm coming.
Hey, where'd they put us?
I've got the museum map on my phone. Our project's in a special exhibit on the top floor. Can't wait to see our names on the little sign, like real scientists.
Today, Oscorp Science Center. Tomorrow, every major museum in the world.
Commercial and industrial algae cultivation is already used in a
number. I wonder what algae tastes like.
Probably kale.
Ugh, I hate kale.
This model combines the design of a submarine with the deep sea integrity of an unmanned underwater vehicle. Oscorp's prototype would unlock new possibilities in humanity's ability to explore.
You and I gotta get one of these.
Bet we could build one out of a vacuum cleaner and some old tires if we put our minds to it.
Think underwater living sounds like science fiction? Think again. Underwater habitats have been used around the world since the 1960s. This model proposes a permanent residence beneath the waves. Today, New Yorkers are building up to save space. Tomorrow, we could be building beneath the sea.
What? You scared?
Of sharks? The dark? Tiny enclosed spaces? It's a no from me.
Since the mid-20th century, scientists have envisioned human habitation beneath the sea. Looking out your window, someday you might see the brightest...
I'm doing that one. Howard. You know.
Leviathan.
The Earth is bigger than you think. 95% of the Earth's oceans remain unexplored and could be the next frontier in human habitation.
It's weird to think how little we know about our own planet.
This dive suit is one of the first developed in the early 18th century. The first pressure-proof diving suit was developed with salvage work in mind. Today's suit such as these...
Think they'll let me try it on?
Would love to see you try to walk around in that thing.
Can't be worse than those shoes you wore to the spring dance.
Oh, come on. Yours were at least an inch higher than mine.
Special exhibits upstairs. There's the elevator.
We've got time to look around first.
Government and privately owned spacecraft explore our planet, solar system, and galaxy. To communicate with them, scientists use radio antennas to send and receive messages.
Oh, I bet the sound quality on these are dope.
Not from space.
Using a shaped memory alloy, or memory metal, Oscorp scientists created this prototype of a metal that could change its shape while maintaining integrity.
Whoa, check it out. None of that changes shape.
I like the idea, but it looks kind of basic. But it could be improved.
Ooh, we gotta play.
Oh, come on, it's just button mashing.
So you admit defeat?
Never.
Proposes a terraforming and housing initiative on Mars, our closest neighbor in the solar system. This community is designed to draw on abundant water.
It's like a whole little community on Mars.
Needs coffee shops and street art.
This Oscorp rover, adapted from models currently used on the moon, can be operated as a manned or unmanned vehicle. Used to carry minerals and find water sources, the Oscorp rover would make exploration possible on Mars.
Scans for minerals, carries people across toxic wastelands. What can't it do?
Can you imagine driving this thing down Fifth? Move, pedestrians.
Do you have tickets for the special exhibit?
Our project is on display. Didn't think we needed tickets.
You do, and we're sold out. Can't let you go upstairs. Thanks anyway.
So we need another way in.
She said there's no more tickets.
Right, but see that door? The hallway behind it wraps around to the elevator.
Can't just break in?
We have to. They're taking down the exhibit tomorrow, and then we'll never see it.
Locked.
I recognize that kind of lock. If you shine a light at it, it'll open.
The flashlights on our phones will work. They won't reach.
They will if we find a way to slide something reflective under the door.
Something... It'd be nice to find something mutable.
Mutable? You mean changes shape? Look at you breaking out the fancy vocab.
Shut up. Shape memory alloy. It can change the shape on the museum app. This stuff is crazy. Think it's a metamaterial?
Must be. Wonder if it's using a phononic beam.
That's it. Take it. Don't let anyone see.
Got it. Let's go.
Oh, man.
Sorry. All good?
I still need something reflective. Look how the external tools interface directly.
Overstayed our lunch break.
Oh, Doc, I'm so sorry, but I've got to take the afternoon off. It's an
check it out.
You want a house on Mars?
Sure. If I could bring my mics, audio setup, sampler.
They won't let you tape all that.
They will if they want good music on Mars.
Not gonna help us get past that door.
Something about solar energy near the locked door.
Integration over the mesh. That boy's mind never stops.
The solar energy display probably has something we can use.
solar mirrors. And sticky on the back.
Perfect for tricking a light-sensitive lock. Take one. I'll put the sticker on the metal. Let's go. I've got the light. Tell me when the sticker is pointed at the sensor, and I'll turn it on.
No one's looking at us yet. Gotta hurry.
Doing stuff like this with you.
What are you talking about?
Hello? You'll be at Brooklyn Visions next week. I won't.
I'm not gonna vanish off the planet. We'll still hang out.
You'll be busy.
Not that busy. I'm gonna make time for us. Seriously.
Okay. Ugh, this is getting mushy. Come on, let's head upstairs.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Miles.
Hi, Mr. Davis.
Finn says hi.
You kids having fun? Make sure you get a picture of your project.
Dad, it's not a big deal.
It's totally a big deal.
Okay, okay. We'll get a picture. Love you, Dad. Bye.
This is it. Our project's in the back.
Think they got a converter all hooked up?
Otherwise, what's the point? They'll need to feed biomass in, though. Maybe hook it up to a trash can.
You ready to go?
Not yet.
Our project.
Oh, ho, ho, wee! Would you look at that? Genuine award-winning scientists.
No one told us we were in a special exhibit. Ticket only.
How'd you get in?
I bought a ticket. How'd you get in?
Not important.
Hey, huddle up. We need a picture.
You gotta be in it too. You helped us get it working.
Okay, okay, fine, fine, fine. Scoot over. All right.
Say alleles.
I am not saying that.
Don't let it fall out of the air!
something for you.
Get to Harlem now before Finn destroys the reactor. Yankee, talk to me. How's the evacuation going? Are you safe? Come on.
We made it. There was about a dozen people.
You're breaking up. Where are you, Yankee? If you can hear me, I'm on my way. Hang tight, man. Please. Never seen a storm this bad. Yankee, can you hear me? Yankee! Hang on, guys. Okay, this
thank you.
One out. Three more show up. More guys in the rooftop. They're fighting everywhere.
Just gonna destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're gonna vaporize all of Harlem.
I'm
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again!
Critical. Soon we won't be able to stop it.
No! I am not running away again!
Stop it! Ah, quick, move it!
happening. I can stop it.
Far away. I can't hold this in much longer.
Get out of here, kid.
We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy?
He's Owl, Spider-Man.
Get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn, all of Harlem. But I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.
Wow. Four episodes and then that's it. Holy crap, I went to it. The developers of this game, you guys are amazing. Like, I know it's not on the PS5, but like, this is just phenomenal, huh, you guys? Oh my god, I'm in love with this game now. This is amazing. Hope you guys enjoy the Spider-Man gameplay. Make sure to subscribe, post notifications, and I will be playing the first Spider-Man game pretty soon. I'll be playing it pretty soon after Christmas, so stay tuned to that, and there'll be more videos like this one. So I hope you guys enjoy the gameplay. Like, I know it's only 4 episodes, but like, that's about it. Wow, I'm like, my mind's just blown right now. Wow. It's amazing how they do these games. Gaming's only gonna get better in the future. My thoughts for this game, phenomenal. Like, it's amazing. I like how they got in touch, like, heart to heart with the characters. Like, it's just amazing how they got all these feelings into all the characters in this game. Wow. Like how they got heart to heart. Like, you know, how they got to the sad parts in the game. It's just phenomenal. Even actually way better than the animation movie itself. It's even way better than Spider-Verse. Oh my god. Why can't we get movies like these? Like, I know it's a video game, but why can't they turn a game like this, like, make it into a movie? Oh my god, it was all these developers, voice cast, shout out to you guys, like, this is phenomenal. The music, and it's real good. I wonder if I can even allow that in my video, but oh my god, the ending was, I feel bad for Finn, like, she just realized that what she did was bad, and then now she's dead. Well, sometimes if you're Spider-Man, you have to make the ultimate sacrifice. The art, phenomenal. I still can't get over it. I just feel like I just played this game like 2 days and that's it. Literally, it took me time to play this game too. I almost cried at the end too. I almost teared up because that's how phenomenal these people are developing in this game. Wakanda Forever, Black Panther, I miss him, man. Oh my god. That's awesome. Oh. What happened? Is that Finn? How? Or Bane? Or I'm naming all the DC characters. I think it's Finn. I'm not sure. I think it's Finn. Wait, who is this now? Court Connors. Is it Scorpion or I don't know all the enemies in Spider-Man, so I think it's either Bane or Rhino or Goblin. Is it Green Goblin? Oh, well, I guess we have to find out if I play the first Spider-Man game. So I hope you like all enjoy it. Smash like button, post notifications, and there'll be more videos like this one. Phenomenal work, you guys. Good job. I still can't get over that I finished the game already. It's only one game. I only have one game for the PS4 right now. Just phenomenal. I love it. It's like a masterpiece. It's like art. I can't get over it right now. Love you guys. Recess. Pieces.